We will now look at the Sierra cut or splenius muscle. You will see an outline of the muscle. If you can't see it, gently remove some of the fat from the underblade. Take your knife and gently outline the muscle to score it. The muscle resembles the look of a flank with its shape. You start at the point and pierce the connective tissue and then pull and cut the seam with your knife until it is removed. We are going to carefully remove the connective tissue from the outside of the Sierra cut. This can be performed carefully with a knife, or a skinner can be used in a processing facility. Place the knife under any connective tissue and remove it. It is important to check both sides of the cut and remove as much connective tissue and fat tissue as possible. You now have the Sierra cut. The Sierra cut has the look of a flank steak with coarse fibers and delivers great beef flavor. If you are grilling, prepare this cut with a tenderizing marinade for a juicy, mouth-watering experience. Grill and cut across the grain into strips before serving. It's also perfect for braising. The Sierra cut can be eaten alone or used as an ingredient in salads, sandwiches, or other applications.